When the troopship Devonshire recently arrived in the Mersey, she was bringing home about 600 young veterans from Korea. A pretty cheerful homecoming it must have been for all of them, not least for driver Cecil Fitzmaurice, Ginger to his pals. He'd recently succeeded his great-uncle as Earl of Orkney. Generals went on board the ship at Liverpool to welcome the troops back. Many famous regiments were represented by these men, the first reservists to return from Korea. Among them were the mortar battery men and survivors of the glorious Gloucesters, who received President Truman's citation for their great gallantry in the heroic Imjin River battle. Somewhere behind the Korean battlefront,